emotional.
Community. Yeah, that's a beautiful, beautiful story. Thank you for bringing it to us.
Well done, just fabulous.
All right, now to something completely different.
Talk about completely different.
What do you get when you cross Pamela Anderson with Aussie larrikin Warwick Capper? The answer is this. An ad filmed on the Gold Coast that is certainly making waves.
The Baywatch-themed commercial is certainly turning heads, and now it's also attracting international headlines.
He's the AFL legend who played for the Sydney Swans in the mid-1980s.
Deserves a goal and he's got it.
Warwick Capper is instantly recognisable with his mullet and tight shorts. He went from full forward footy hero to pop star, then meter man.
Okay, we're ready for a bit of grinding?
Even a brief stint as a political candidate followed. But now the Aussie larrikin is back in the spotlight with a starring role in an Ultra Tune ad.
Pamela Anderson!
Distracted by the former Baywatch icon, Capper finds himself in all sorts of trouble.
Here we go again.
Anderson saves the day with her lifeguard co-stars. It's a change of tack for a company that's become known for its controversial commercials.
Breathing trouble?
I've got this.
Avoid unexpected situations.
You're not Pamela.
Oh, well.
Warwick Capper. Did all your dreams come true sharing the spotlight with Pamela Anderson?
I thought I'd died and gone to heaven. We're at the same dressing room. We need some more makeup. That was a big time on the Gold Coast a few weeks ago. Thanks to Ultra Tune. Fantastic. Best company in the world. Very tacky, but we love it.
How nerve-wracking was it, Warwick, working with Pammy?
Not at all, because we've got three things in common. We're both beautiful, we both had exceptional movie careers, and we've both been in Penthouse and Playboy three times.
Okay.
So fantastic.
You said during filming you believe you're ageing better than Pam. So you're short-sighted, are you?
I knew Koch would say that. Take your mask off, Koch. Thanks to Daniel Lanza at Melbourne. Look at the face. What a makeover. Yeah. Get them to see him. You're beauty.
I was saying to Koshy earlier, I don't know whether I recognised you. You've had a bit of work, have you?
Not much. Just a bit of basic stuff. A bit of Botox. Just a bit of fat taken out of the eyes. You know how it is, Collie. I played footy with you once.
It's Natalie, but look.
I can't see her. Is that Natalie?
Yeah.
I need my eyes done.
Now, why did you move back to Melbourne from the Gold Coast?
Oh, well, I'm getting married again. I'm engaged again to the beautiful Lisa, and I've been down here about 7 years. So I've got two houses,
right?
Because I can, a bit like yourself, and one in America, one near Pam's house. So I just like to share the love, Koshy, around the world.
How's the fiancé feel about your dalliance with Pamela?
That's a very great way to put it, Koshy. The rain in Spain falls mainly on the plane. Yes, in layman's terms, I think we've actually killed it. It's gone around the world, and hopefully it'll be played on the Super Bowl, like last year's one with Charlie Sheen, which went global.
So
Caps goes boom again with Pamela and Charlie Sheen and Warwick Capper Ultra Tune. Your beauty.
How did you get along with Pammy? What did you talk about?
Very nice. We talked about our favourite subjects ourselves for about 6 hours. Another 5 hours, we watched my highlights. Other 6 hours, we watched my highlights. That was fantastic. Now we just spoke about it. Spoke about the swimsuits, the red shorts and the meter-made shorts and how I made them famous. She made them famous on Baywatch. I made them famous in Sydney, sitting on heads. And we spoke about the kids and travelling. She lives in Paris and Canada. My son's been over there for 2 years, so we had plenty in common. We're both beautiful and we both love the Gold Coast.
It's made us all smile this morning, so good to catch up.
Yep. Thanks very much. There's been some bad news, so it's great to have some good news and people love Ultra Tune and people love Pamela and Warwick Capper.
Yeah.
Good on you, mate. All right, good to see you.
I hope there's some outtakes of that conversation.
Yes, he is a character.
Yeah.
Still to come, a sign of the times, the changing trend in middle names for Aussie babies.
Plus, going, going, gone, Australia's property...